1985, I was on the road with Motley Crue, and, you know, we toured enough where he started to go through the same city multiple times, and this girl had...
Is it story time?
It's kind of story time.
Oh, my gosh, it's been so long. All right.
So this girl had, I guess, been nicknamed Dirty Tucker, and we'd be in the back of the bus. Vince would be in the back of the bus with this girl, Dirty Talker, and she'd be like, do this, do that. And we'd be listening through the door with little kids, like, whoa, what'd she say? Whoa! And so loud, you could hear her outside the bus.
Oh.
So Vince said, watch this. Went back to the same city, and he got the walkie-talkie that everyone in the road crew uses to communicate with each other how to move the equipment. Okay, load in truck 14, load out truck 12. Okay, you know, like the important stuff.
That's right,
what
yeah.
we're supposed to be doing there. So he steals one, and he takes it, and he duct tapes the thing so it's on, like just wide open.